We stopped in some dead-end town in the middle of nowhere. Don't even remember the name.
You and Bill were off doing something, Arthur.
So, we pick up some supplies. I go to relieve myself. Open the door, and there's Trelawney, sitting there, newspaper in hand. Mr. Vanderlyn, I say, what the hell are you...
Neither.